It has to be clean, 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 clean. Now, let's use a spoon. Okay, and now I removed everything. Now I want to remove some of it to make pumpkin latte. This is my little bowl. Okay, the bowl is full now. We will make it together later, and now let's continue carving our pumpkin. Back, I want to draw the eyes. It looks scary. Now, let's make the cuts beautiful. Your teeth should be white. Clean, clean, clean. Always brush your teeth. Let me clean your face now. And now you have to take a bath. We wash our pumpkin with cold water, with a little bit of bleach. It will help your pumpkin last longer. Now we should dry it inside and outside. Light the candles.
Yes, sir. put the candles inside.
Yes, sir.
I want the darkness, so turn off everything.
Yes, sir. It's time to make the pumpkin letter. I have the pumpkins from this pumpkin. Now I put it into the oven, 400 degrees Fahrenheit. We made it together from a scratch. Here are the glasses. I add 1 tablespoon for each. Now I add cinnamon, 1/4 teaspoon. Now some honey, as much as you want. Oh, it's too noisy. Now a little bit of vanilla extract. Now, 1/2 cup of warm milk for each. Let's Let's keep it easy for everyone. 1 teaspoon each. I use instant coffee. Now the fun time. Mix, mix, mix. Mix, mix, mix again. Now 3/4 cup of boiling water for each. And mix for the last time. It's ready. Enjoy it. I hope you enjoyed the video, my friends. It is now your turn to carve your pumpkin, make the puree and the pumpkin latte, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Happy Halloween. See you in the next video soon.